I'll stay standing. I'm going to actually stay in this room right here, right around this corner, hiding behind here. And when you're ready, I'll turn off my flashlight.
All right.
Good?
All set?
I'm ready.
Get this thing recorded.
Right, so get my digital recorder going too. Yeah, me too.
You know, being that you're the homeowner, you know, maybe attracted to you. I don't know what kind of questions you guys were asking when you were in the other room.
I can't really remember. I think I was just trying to figure out if someone was with us. Mm-hmm. I don't think I used a name yet until mm-hmm. I got in here. And I try to do, you know, haircut and a shave.
Yeah.
If there is someone here with us, can you try lowering the temperature to 74 degrees?
Do you hear anything behind you, Tom?
Hmm.
I heard like a thump. Is there anyone in here? Mrs. Westfield? Katie, Frank, Alice. Is that the flashlight?
Yeah.
Katie, is that you? You stay right here.
Yep.
I'm going to walk around and go to that door.
Kate, if that is you, can you shut the flashlight? Thank you. Can you reconfirm by turning it back off for us, please?
Or is it Alice or Frank?
Have a nice night.
Unless I don't try to carry too much with me.
1:34, 7.